A Terre Haute man is facing charges after a deadly crash. It happened Friday in Parke County near Bridgeton Road and Jeffries Ford Road. 31-year-old Jackie McCullough died. The Parke County Sheriff's Office says her boyfriend was driving and didn't take a curve properly. Their truck went off the road and hit a tree. Police say Michael Thacker of Terre Haute was driving. Deputies say he left the scene. They found him later in Vigo County. His charges include leaving the scene of a deadly accident.